Hi, and welcome to our channel. My name is Robert from tmile.com, and in this video I'm going to give you a detailed tutorial on how you can create a WordPress quiz using a free plugin called QuizCat. QuizCat is free and listed at the WordPress.org plugin directory. To get started, you can install the plugin directly from your WordPress dashboard. Make sure to activate it, then you can head to the new QuizCat link in your WordPress dashboard sidebar. When you click on the QuizCat link, you'll see a prompt asking you connect QuizCat. This is necessary to get access to all of the functionality. To do that, just click the button. And that's all, nothing else to do. Now that you are connected, head to QuizCat Add New to create a new quiz. First, give your quiz a title and description. You can also add an image to the description if you'd like. Next up, scroll down the page a tiny bit to the questions box. Here, you'll add all of your questions and answers. First, enter the question text. You can also add an image as part of the question. Then, enter the correct answer. If a user chooses this answer, they will get 1 point. After that, you can enter as many wrong answers as you'd like. To add a new wrong answer, just click the Add Answer button. Once you've finished your first question, you can repeat the process for as many questions as you'd like your quiz to contain by hitting the Add button. Once you've finished up your questions, you need to add the results your quiz takers will see at the end of the quiz. As I mentioned, you can add different results based on how the person answered the quiz. Because each correct answer is worth 1 point, the default results page will cover all possible results. So, if you have a quiz with 4 questions, the default results page covers every score from 0 to 4 points. You can style it by adding a title, image, description, and even custom HTML if you'd like. But what if you want to show one results page to people who answered 3 to 4 questions correctly, and another to keep who only answered 0 to 2 questions correctly? No problem, just click the plus add button to add as many different results page as you'd like. You can rearrange them as needed by dragging and dropping. Each time you add a new results page, QuizCat will automatically adjust the number of points associated with each results page to divide things up equally. Once you've added all of the results pages that you want, you can preview your quiz by clicking on the Save and Preview button at the bottom. You'll first see your quiz landing page. And if you want to see the quiz in action, you can take it yourself to make sure everything works. Once you're happy with how everything looks, you're ready to embed your quiz on your live site. To display your quiz on the front end, all you need to do is paste the shortcode wherever you want your quiz to appear. To find your shortcode, you can go to QuizCat All Quizzes. Then, just paste that shortcode into the WordPress editor in whichever post or page you want your quiz to display in. When you publish the post or page, your quiz should be live. Thanks for watching. Click the parrot on the screen right now to subscribe, then click the bell and check send all notifications for this channel. This way, you'll be notified every time we upload our latest tutorials about WordPress. Share them if you like what you see. Hit the like button and ask any question in comments below.